If you're not careful, it's easy to hit energized electrical equipment when you're carrying a length of pipe or carrying or using a ladder. In addition, working on a ladder could put you closer to energized equipment than you normally would be.